ice cold, still phone a nigga. Buy me a parking flow like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one, she love Christian. She love diamonds, pay attention. Can I have you? Girl, I want you.
Hey, YouTube. So, good morning. It's Friday the 26th, and y'all know by the title, we finna be lit this week. We finna be lit this week. Y'all look a mess right now. Don't mind this. Don't mind nothing. It's not glued down. It's just all of that, period. But we're gonna thug it out right now. But anyway, so we are on our way to Atlanta, and we're doing vlog. I'm gonna be vlogging the whole week because it's gonna be lit. Why not? Why would I? So yeah, it's my cousin's birthday. But we not on our way to Atlanta yet. But you know, black people never on time. Y'all know that. Anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna be vlogging this whole week.
And what's
your weekend? Whole weekend. Y'all, look at that small car.
That's what kind of car I want.
She look like she'll drive a car like that. We got Bricklin in the cut. Say what's up. My nigga Brooklyn in the cut. Oh, there go the car. So we in a van because it's about to be a group of us. And we about to be so lit, y'all. I cannot wait. So y'all stay tuned. I'm going to record once we is all in the van. So y'all can see everybody who I'm about to be lit with. Like, what? Y'all, I'm so excited. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. And
make sure y'all go like and comment, subscribe to me too.
Yeah, so make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at _JellaEla. Snapchat LaJella.Russian110 and Twitter _JellaEla, because it's about to be lit. Make sure y'all follow her. All her stuff gonna be in the descriptions below. And watch her vlog too, because she vlogging. Hopefully she is so freaking lazy, like she don't be on her stuff. So we gonna see if she on her stuff. But yeah, like I said, it's gonna be a group of us when we in the van, but I'm also recording when we are in the hotel and stuff, because we got a little stuff planned today. It's her, actually gonna be her dinner tonight. So yeah, so
gonna report, like get it.
Yeah, we're gonna get this little vlog. Probably gonna be long, but it's gonna be lit. I swear to God, we is not about to be bored, and I already wasting 3 minutes of y'all time. So I'll see y'all when we later. Wait, peep the merch. Y'all gonna support my brother JJuiceIG. Yes, he's a rapper, and I'm rocking my brother's merch.
Woo!
Hey, we already got our first contestant. Say your name.
Rashawn.
And how you feeling today?
Well, so far so good. Need a cup of coffee, but I'm fine.
All right, and what you got in your hair there?
What you mean, my hair?
Your hand.
I got some hand sanitizer. You know, you have to stay safe. COVID rules, you know, 6 feet apart. 6 feet apart!
All right, and how you feeling about this trip?
I'm excited. You know, let's get it started.
All right, see y'all in the next contestant. Contestant number two, aka Be That Girl.
Yeah.
What's your name? No. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Okay, what's your name?
Okay.
Chippy, all right. How you feeling today?
Yeah, pretty good.
Pretty good. On a scale of 1 to 10, do the ducky.
My big toe!
Hey, what you know about me? 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 All right, Natasha, how you feeling about this trip?
I'm good. Let's get this party started.
And it's only going to get lit on? She is not a funny mic fan. All right, so it's only gonna get lit on gas. Number three, what's your name?
BK.
Hey, how you feeling? How you feeling about the football?
You could do so.
Eventually.
About the strip.
I feel pretty good. Hopefully I have fun. I think I will.
All right, and on a scale of 1 to 10, you the nae-nae. And it's only going to get lit on.
Okay.
We about to get it jumping. and bumping and grinding and lumping. No, that wasn't it. Uh-huh. So they in the front, we in the back. Cause we backseat riders. We backseat riders. Yeah, I'm just trying to make this. I don't wanna miss nothing. We already got Trippy falling. We gotta get it 3 more times and we going platinum. Oh yeah. Anyway, so I'm gonna come back in like, it's 9:01. I'm gonna come back in like 2 hours. See how y'all doing. Update, little update. I'm gonna look at little pop-ups. That's what I'm gonna call it, pop-ups. Y'all ain't gonna know, I'm just plop. So make sure.
Where's he just though?
Y'all be ready for these plop. Cause like for real, like if we not lit, if y'all not lit with us, then y'all can't be, y'all not allowed on this vlog. So if y'all ain't lit, y'all gotta get off this vlog and go to Brooklyn's, cause she the one who would not be lit. So if y'all want to be lit and laughing and smiling and hey, wishing you was kicking it with us, which y'all is, y'all can continue watching. Ain't that right?
And that's my man had a little lamb, babe.
Huh. I'm done talking. See y'all in 2 hours. With my little. So, y'all, it's like, what time is it? It's like 12. I was knocked out. We was all knocked out. Was you knocked out?
Yeah.
Tap, but I think we in Charlotte right now.
We got like 4 more hours.
And then we there, so I see y'all.
He played too much.
Y'all like how I just popped up? Y'all wasn't expecting it, was y'all?
What? Somewhere. Yes.
Hallelujah. You messing up?
I took my wig off, but nobody knows.
But I'm not gonna record so much because I don't want to get copyrighted. So we got like 2 hours left. She over here munching. So yeah.
Cause I just can't let go.
Oh, not. Oh, okay. So he put up that hat.
Don't she understand?
We finally got the girls. And we got her. Hey, contestant number 3. How you feeling?
I'm good, y'all.
What's your name?
My name, Pete.
Alright, on a scale of 1 to 10. Let me. Alright, back at it again. Alright, what's your name?
My name, Pete.
You said your name, Millie Rock?
Oh my God.
All right.
Got my name T.
All right, Ann. How you feeling?
I'm good.
You excited? You gonna be lit or you gonna be like Brooklyn? Brooklyn? All right, on a scale of 1 to 10, do the Millie Rock on any block. Cause what block we hitting it on?
But you're not from 63.
Big brr.
A few moments later.
So y'all, we is at the dinner. And over there, we could sit with each other. So I'm gonna come back when we. I'm not about to keep saying I come back, but I'm about to go live.
Oh, I love it. Okay, yes, yes, hold on. Oh my God. Hey vlog, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Shania underscore that. I'm playing. I don't got a YouTube channel.
Who is this? Hello?
Yo, we need some light. It's dark, but. Here, taking pictures. Per. And then there's me. Am I getting me good?
My head. You want to
get Oh, my bad.
And she talk about me taking pictures, like, am I getting myself?
I'm good. Come on. Yeah, period. You get it.
What is you doing?
Taking pictures.
She is back from the dinner. And we, just sitting here. We about to go walk down the street. Like, 5 minutes away. We just about to just explore downtown.
So, we just left this restaurant, bougie like crazy. But it was most definitely fun.
Yeah, it was
before
fun.
We left, they started playing lit music as soon as we left. But it's okay though.
But yeah, so I'm gonna record on me on the strip so y'all can see a little bit of that. Cause I'm just gonna try to record it like every here and there. I stay tuned.
Please, fuck you, come out. It's come out. We don't even know what we're about to do for real, but we out here. Say, what's the dilly, silly?
Play with it.
What's the dilly, silly? What's the dilly, silly?
Tell me that you love me back. Tell me that you met me.
Somehow I got next to this bitch again.
Right? How you doing? I'm going to
have
to
see. Hey! Give me
right here.
Oh, well, she's longer. Y'all heard that. I thought that was her tongue sticking out. I was about to be like, put your tongue in. It looked like her tongue.
It is her mouth.
No, the mask. It was like that. I thought that was her tongue popping out. Y'all lit tonight. I didn't even do the rest of my contestants. You was my next contestant. What's your name?
My name is Abria Travis.
All right. How you feeling tonight?
I am kind of tired a little bit, but... I'm cool.
What's your lit level on?
It's about a six.
Oh, we need to turn that up.
If y'all turn up the music, we can get some popping.
On a rate of 10, I need you to do that.
That what?
That
juju
won't.
On that beat.
Yeah, do that juju.
Juju on that beat. Juju on that beat. All right.
You ain't. Yep. What's your name?
Shania.
Shania, all right. How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. A little breezy.
Give me 1 second.
What's your lit level? A 4?
Five. No, that's a 6 now when they play the song.
Oh yeah. All right, I need you to hit that hit that woe for the one time. She is not lit enough, y'all. We'll come back to her with the woe in 10 minutes.
Let me do the woe.
Let's see if she can do it now with the song on. Come on.
Okay.
Yeah, there we go. Hey.
They like Lakia, why they sleeping on you so hard?
Y'all, so night one done. We all in a room. It's kind of junky. Night one is over. We about to go to sleep. About to lay it down. It's time to go to sleep. It's time to lay it down. It's melatonin.
You tell my story.
Nah, I'm about to lay it down. Y'all see me? I got my PJs on. My little Tupac and mini. Got my little chips. Take these lashes off. Should I take them off? I'm gonna take these lashes off right now. Boy. I'm gonna let y'all see the real me. I'm gonna put these back on my. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow when I wake up. Tomorrow is basically our full day to do something. So, it's not supposed to be raining tomorrow. No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Go look on your. 72 tomorrow, no rain. Don't say nothing about no rain. Yeah, Saudi. Anyway.
Anywho.
256. So we about to lay it down. So I'll see y'all in the morning. This the fit for right now. That's like. Anyway, y'all, we about to leave the telly. He about to clean up the telly for us. Because we about to go to Lennox. Because I need another shirt. Like, this outfit not giving. Oh, we need my shirt.
But
Yo, we look like some fans coming out this den.
You said like some what?
We look like some, I mean some, like we somebody.
We is somebody.
They better know it. So we in here. I gotta find a shirt because this not it. I can't wear this to the track.
This YouTube.
What up? Special rooms, come check us out.
Check them out. Yes. Look at that skin glowing.
Atlanta. Oh, look at his
ATL. Y'all go. See it?
This is what it's called, respect roof. So, yo, we went upstairs. We don't even know what's up here, but. I really need to find a shirt, though.
Huh? You gotta make sure you put
an Carolina. I got you. So, I'm gonna ask them that they look thing. My shirt's too big.
Man, go get a small. Shit.
Y'all ain't got no small.
You got the tail still on,
so you know it's still small. I'm weak. Anyway, yo, I still got the tail.
I got a small one.
This is too much black going on. I'm already dark. None of these shirts. This shirt. But yeah, get at them, y'all. Pure Atlanta.
I'm so happy.
Look at the bell. Look at the dancing.
Information on it.
Dancing. Yeah, information. He dancing for real. Y'all, so we've been here for a good group. Haven't been vlogging or nothing. We stuck. We about to leave, but y'all, my feet. Balenciaga's cool and all, but it's her choke feet. Balenciaga's is cool, but they hurt your feet, y'all. My feet is hurting. I wanna go sit down. All right, y'all, so another fit. Brooklyn! We all got our Pico.
Can I get them blessed?
Thank you.
Turn right. Then turn right.
Yo, Pico. Oh, they in the bag.
Turn right. Then turn left.
You gonna wear the glass?
It's the sun for me.
No, I got my own and nobody gonna grab
it. Can I use the one?
Yeah.
Can you grab it for me, please, for me?
Can y'all get in my vlog?
Hi, y'all. We finna go. I am. Y'all, we finna go to the Tri Museum. We about to take pictures today. We about to be cute. And we about to go explore.
Stop us from being cute.
Her.
Yeah, but I need some percent. Everybody look. Think I can't see that charger. And I'm mad.
He got me big purr. He make it purr.
Ooh. I don't know. What did he talk about?
Anyway.
Yeah, then we're going to go to Juice Crab.
Boy,
at the Juice Crab.
Y'all see that? Okay, so I don't know when the last time I seen y'all, but we got the trap. And look where we at now. Posted on the corner. So I told y'all I was gonna have a mukbang for y'all. Y'all thought I was lying. What if it's not happening here? I'm gonna say no. So let's get this together.
What'd he say?
Y'all, it's just crazy.
My last one, though. Oh, y'all, it looks like I don't got no button at all in these pants. Look. Like, where's my butt? I don't understand.
So it's the last day, everything is getting packed up because it's almost time for us to go. I currently have one sock on, one sock off. But anyway, this week was so fun. Yesterday, I don't think I really recorded anymore, but after we went to Juicy Crab, but that's basically gonna be it for this vlog. I hope y'all liked it. I tried to record every time I remembered. Y'all, this recording stuff ain't no joke. Like, I will literally forget. I would say I'll do a vlog today and never even finish it. But look at that on my forehead. Y'all, I don't know. I think I'm allergic to that. Got to be glue spray. Because look at my forehead, y'all. Not okay. So I just don't have it glued on. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Everybody's at who was in here. Make sure y'all follow them. I'm going to try to get all they ads in here if I remember. Okay, look at him trying to sing. But yeah, make sure y'all go look at my, oh my gosh, I got toothpaste on my shirt. My brother's merch. Check him out, JJuice IG. Check out everybody's Instagram in here. Everybody got their own thing going on. After all, make sure y'all follow me. Yo, I'm so tired. I cannot wait to get in this car because I know I'm about to sleep so good. But make sure y'all follow me Instagram _JaylaElva, Twitter _JaylaElva, Snapchat Jayla.Russian110. Well, make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Click that like button. Click that like button and comment more videos y'all want to see. And yeah. Bye. See y'all next time.
Sorry, yeah, big boobs around this bitch, big double DDs.
Hey, 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 racist.